he was like, you're gonna have to like say goodbye to your friends, your family, your loved ones. You're gonna have to like go, at least for the first one, to Stockholm and literally be alone and say goodbye to your life. I was like, that sounds like a vacation to me. I would love to just like shut everyone up. Cause I mean, but David didn't know me then. So he didn't know that I actually am a loner, and that doesn't scare me at all. So that, I mean, I can see how that would scare someone else, but it didn't scare me.
She's a little bit of a fringe dweller in her real life. You know, she's kind of self-conscious, but she grows on you. That's what we needed. You know, that's that we needed. I needed E.T. You know, the first time you see E.T., you go, really, you're gonna hang a whole movie on this thing? And I needed her to come from a place that you sort of realize that she is damaged goods.
David understands people so well. He doesn't treat any two people the same.
Now lean out a little bit before you, there, and then go.
He won't direct me the way he's gonna direct Steven Berkoff or Daniel. Like, he knows how people will respond to certain things, and that's what makes him so great, is he can navigate that.